And it even has an aux port for music.
So plug your iPod in.
I think I just broke it.